Okay, we're going to try the bulletproof coffee with espresso. So, espresso coffee. Go. We will be adding about an 1/8 inch to 1/4 inch of Kerrygold butter. 1 tablespoon of coconut oil and the butter. Okay, I don't know where to look. My hair's a mess, but here's the coffee.